Cardiovascular implant development requires testing facilities to assess design criteria of implants under realistic and reproducible conditions. Furthermore, novel control approaches of active implants need to adapt to the varying pathologic conditions and restore the physiologic hemodynamics. Our versatile hybrid mock circulation is based on the hardware in the loop concept. It is divided into a hardware part and a numerical model. The implant is connected to the hydraulic interface and interacts in real time with the mimicked cardiovascular system. My name is Marianne Schmid-Danners. I am a mechanical engineer and lead the biomedical systems group at the product development group at ETH Zürich. The novelty of the current system is its versatility. Our goal was to enable dynamic testing of active implants, such as ventricular assist devices for left or biventricular support, testing of total artificial hearts, or of novel pump concepts in real time. In addition, it also supports testing of passive implants like valves or grafts. Not only implants can be characterized, but also new control approaches like physiological controllers that allow adjusting the pump flow to the perfusion demand of the patient. We implemented the cardiovascular system solely in software. This allows us to simulate various pathophysiologic conditions by only changing numerical parameters of the model. The hardware part of the hybrid mock circulation is divided into a hydraulic and a pneumatic system. The hydraulic system comprises four pressure reservoirs. Their pressures are controlled by using pressurized air and vacuum. The pressures in the reservoirs and the flow through the implant are measured. The flow rate is fed into the numerical model, which computes the pressures to be applied to the reservoirs in real time. These pressures interact with the active or passive implant and generate new flow conditions. The electric analog shows three different numerical models of the cardiovascular system. The first numerical model corresponds to the biventricular assist device test case, the second one to the total artificial heart, and the third model to the total carbopulmonary connection test case. As an example of the investigations performed on the versatile hybrid mock circulation, I would like to present the results during the biventricular support test case. Both ventricles were supported with an HVAD. A transition from mild to severe aortic insufficiency was investigated. Under severe aortic insufficiency, the right and left ventricular pressure volume relations are shown. Physiological control approaches, shown in red, allowed to efficiently balance the fluid between the systemic and the pulmonary circulation. During constant speed operation, depicted in blue, suction occurred in the right ventricle and the left ventricular volume increased. As a passive implant, we tested patient-specific Fontan grafts. The hemodynamic characteristics were assessed with respect to the flow distribution in the inferior and superior vena cava, as well as across the pulmonary arteries.
For the development of the next generation of ventilator assist devices, test and validation environments are essential. This test and validation environment really bring the real conditions in the patients to a lab environment where we can really replicate certain physiological conditions.
This hardware in the loop-based versatile hybrid mock circulation is an important tool for numerous functionality tests of implants as well as of physiological controllers. Its strength is the ability to switch the test environment by only changing the numerical model that corresponds to the specific investigation.